Welcome back to another Metro Moment. I'm here today with Trey. He's with BSH Home Appliances. Tell us about this oven.
This is our new Bosch Benchmark Side Swing Oven. New on the market last year. We are extremely excited. The results have been great. First thing you'll notice, as I said, was the side swing. That's one of the biggest differences right off the bat. Not your typical down, so I've got easier access to everything.
Love that.
One of the other things that we've done with that side swing is we've added our ability to have a steam oven, a speed oven with a warming drawer, storage drawer, to have a horizontal application versus your traditional up and down. So I can still get a lot of storage above and
below. Double oven that I may have to reach or
It's exactly right.
Okay.
So another couple things about the side swing oven, the Benchmark oven that that's also offered in the downswing, if someone did want that, is we have a few things, frozen foods. It's really, really simple. Today, everybody's in a hurry.
Sure.
You know, we got ball games, we got cheer, we got dance, we got everything. With frozen foods, I take the recipe off the back of the package. If it says 14 minutes at 400 degrees, I've got one rack, I put them on there, no preheat time, they're done in 14 minutes.
No.
And so it's gonna save all that, you know, that 12 to 14, 20 minute time. So big time savings. The other thing that we in combination is auto probe. We have a meat probe, but we have temperatures already pre-selected in here for you. So if you want beef, medium, rare, it already knows what to do. If you want pork, it tells you.
Okay.
When you combine that with EcoChef, it actually shuts the oven off when you get to a certain point in time. So if I'm cooking a pork roast and I know I want it to be done at a certain temperature, this actually, the EcoChef works with the probe, shuts the oven down, uses a residual heat in the oven to finish that out. So when I open the door, I don't have any rest time. I don't have to wait, let the meat rest. It's ready to eat.
Because the chefs say, take the meat out, let it rest before you slice it.
Typically, that's exactly right. With EcoChef, I don't have to do that.
Okay.
I'm ready to go. On the plate, serve, and let's eat.
Sounds great.
Yes, ma'am.
Thanks, that's beautiful. Thanks for joining us. Join us next time for another Metro Moment.